I'm not sure what type of impact it would have on him, but you know, he has a strong following among the base. I mean, even this week, you see polls, 30% of the Republican voters want him to run again. And if you get other folks, other candidates in, whether it be DeSantis or, you know, Pompeo and others, that 30% all of a sudden looks pretty good.